Hi, I'm Jerkov, and I'm eating fish. I have two friends disappear. Screech are disappeared. I had a friend, she was pregnant, and she lost the baby. And now we have to go to the funeral, they buried the baby in a shoebox. So sad.
No, that is very funny.
Sarah is disappeared. My sister became religious because she's no one to be a whore anymore.
I tried to be a new person, be near to Jesus and forgive for my sins.
My best friend now is a lesbian because all his men are gay.
Not only was he gay, he was a butter. He wants me to fuck him.
A poor person who sells antojitos. My fat and annoying freeloader cousin is living in my house.
If my parents call you, you have to say, I am giving the money for the expense in the house, okay?
Now it turns to be that everybody became religious.
Peace house. Hi, Jerko.
Oh, shut the fuck up. And a killer is talking off. Can you imagine that?
Oh? What's your favorite scary movie?
Oh, how about Twilight?
This is not a scary movie.
You have seen Kristen Stewart, huh? So...